Well, that was a bit of fun, wasn't it? And a special good evening to you. Not just an ordinary good evening like you get from all the other announcers, but a special good evening from me to you. Well, what have we got next? This is fun, isn't it? Look, I'm sorry if I'm interrupting anything that any of you may be doing at home, but I want you to think of me as an old queen. Friend. Well, let's see what we've got next. In a few moments, it's A Tree, and in the chair, as usual, is Arthur Tree, and starring in the show will be a host of star guests as his star guests. And then at 9:30, we've got another rollicking half hour of laughter-packed squalor with, yes, it's the sewage farm attendants. And this week, Dan falls into a vat of human dung with hilarious consequences. But now, it's the glittering world of show business with Arthur Tree.
And welcome to It's a Tree. We have some really exciting guests for you this evening. A fabulous spruce, back from a tour of Holland. Three gum trees making their first appearance in this country. Scott Pine and the conifers. An elm tree bowl, there you go, can't be bad. An exciting new American plank. A rainforest and a bucket of sawdust giving their views on teenage violence. And an unusual guest for this programme, a piece of laminated plastic.
Hi there.
But first, will you please, please welcome a block of wood. Well, Block, nice to have you on the show again.
Well, thanks, Tree. I've got to pay the rent.
Super. Well, what have you been doing, Block?
Well, I've just been starring in several major multi-million dollar international films, and during breaks on the set, I've been designing a cathedral, doing wonderful unpublicised work for charity, finishing my history of the world, of course, pulling the birds.
Oh!
Photographing royalty on the loo. Averting World War III. Can't be bad. And learning to read.
The full Renaissance bit, really.
Yeah, yeah.
Super, super. Well, I've got to stop you there, Block, I'm afraid, because we've got someone who's been doing cabaret in the New Forest. From America, will you welcome, please, a Chippendale writing desk.
Thank you, Mr. Tree. I'd now like to do a few impersonations of some of my favorite Englishmen. First off, Long John Sliver.
Arr, Jim boy. Arr. Arr.
And now, Edward Heath.
Hello, sailor.
Now, a short scene from a play by Harold Splinter.